Everybody, welcome to the 46th annual summer concert series here on the Town Green in Windsor, all being brought to you by First Town Downtown and the Windsor Chamber of Commerce. Of course, their building is right next door to us here. And before I get to the sponsors and introduce the band, I want to tell you about this Passport to Summer Fun program that the Chamber of Commerce and First Town Downtown have. This year, if you recall in previous years, you go pick up a booklet. And then you go to the various attractions and restaurants that are in that booklet. This year, it's all on your phone. It's all electronic. So I am going to let everybody here know the code. If you recall, in previous years, you would have to get your page stamped in the book. This year, there is a code that you enter into your phone, and that is the equivalent of the stamp. So it's all electronic. This electronic stuff is just amazing. So, the code that you need to enter into your phone is as follows. TJKG. So, if you have the app for the Passport to Summer Fun, you go on to the page for the summer concerts and you enter that code in. Or actually, you just go on and enter that code in. And it shows that you are at the summer concert series on the Town Green. You enter in all of those codes. I think there's something like 10 you have to enter in. And then it enters you in automatically for the grand prizes that are given away at the end of the summer. So there is a reason for doing all this, just so you know. So that's the Passport to Summer Fun, sponsored by the Chamber of Commerce and First Town Downtown. Now this concert specifically is being sponsored by Century 21, All Points Realty, and also Mary Beth Welch. And you can see their table right over here. They have a raffle today. And to enter the raffle is just as simple as going over there and filling out a form and dropping it into the basket. And then at the break, we are going to have a raffle and announce the winners. So it's that easy. Just head over there to Century 21 All Points Realty table and Mary Beth Welch. Just past that, of course, the Windsor Lions Club is here. They are here every concert selling popcorn, refreshments. Make sure you get over there. The Windsor Lions Club does so much for our community. Make sure you get over there and help them out. And just past that, Win TV is here as well, selling DVDs of these concerts. So if you're interested in getting a DVD, head over there. And I think they also have candy for sale. And I think Jenny's over there. Is Jenny there? And it looks like she has a normal table this week. Excellent. All right. Couple other things. Restrooms are around the back. There is a portable restroom around the town hall, and I believe, I could be wrong about this, but I believe there's a meeting going on downstairs, so if you want to, you could probably get in and use the town hall restrooms if you don't like the portable ones. So that is it. Whew. I think it is time to begin. This band has been here a lot of years, and that's a good sign. That means we love having them here. That means we want to have them back every year. And this year is no exception. So I'm just going to go right ahead and introduce them. Once again, Century 21 and All Points Realty presents Gene Donaldson and the Stingrays. Thank you.
Windsor Public Schools, book bike by the fountain. Free books are for kids 10 and under. John, you're 11. You can't have one. They might make an exception. They might make an exception.
Can I get some kick drum and a little bit of snare on the monitor over here? Just died.
No.
First song, it died. So I'm going to have to use this.
Well, now everybody knows, Russ.
Now everybody knows. Say a prayer for it, please. I might.
Over the last few years, every time I turn around, one of my heroes is passing away. Greg Allman and Tom Petty. We're gonna do one for Petty. Gino over on the keyboards. He's gonna sing this next one.
chasing in traffic. Traffic, lots of traffic.
50 years ago, that was released in 1968.
Yes, 50 years ago. So it's still younger than me.
Me too.
I don't know if I believe that, Bob.
This next one is also, if not 50, almost 50. Almost.
I saw her today at the reception. A glass of wine with her hand. I knew she was gonna meet her connection. At her feet was a bleeding man. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. You can't always get what you want. But if you try sometimes, you might find you get what you need.
Can't
last year, you've had a resurgence in Grateful Dead music. Dead and Company, been all over the place. We're gonna do a tune that was first on Europe 72. But Dead and Company did it on Fallon's show a couple of years ago.
Mr. Donaldson.
Thank you. Thank you. We're gonna give Bob one now.
Beats and
Something by Miss Elton John from way back when he was first just starting out.
That was the first album I bought with my own money.
Rocky Chateau.
Chateau. Rockin' man.
Thank you. take about a 10-minute break.
Don't go anywhere. We're gonna...
Want to thank Mary Beth Welch and Century 21 for sponsoring us. Thank you.
Gene Donaldson and the Stingrays.
Thank you.
By Mr. Stevie Wonder right there. Featuring Gene Donaldson doing a rock solo over that soulful song.
All right.
myself. Now you want to leave me for the love of someone else. My pride is all gone, let it right or wrong. I need you, woman, to keep on keeping on. I'm trying to do my best, I'm trying to do my best. Don't do it, don't break my heart. Please don't do it, don't break my heart. Well, my biggest mistake was loving you too much. And maybe you know, don't stop me, I'm at where you want me, and you won't let me go. And my heart was made of glass, and you surely see. Heartache now, misery, you ain't holding me. I'm trying to do my best, I'm trying to do my best. Don't do it, and don't break my heart.
Was on the Yankee Stadium album. Live at Yankee Stadium. Ready, boys?
Yes, sir.
Ready, Mr. B. 1, 2, 3. Well, all around town, my name is Mud. I can't help it.
Thank you. Thank you.
saves me if I sprain a leap. She loves me, I don't have to speak. She defends me, a jumper's dream. If I ever need she won.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Let it back.
One more for you.
Thank you.
everybody. Thank you very much. Really want to thank Mary Beth Walsh and the Century 21 people for sponsoring this show tonight. Thank you very much. Road Eddie, you're my friend.